in the dressing room, it was like we went up 2001, won the league. Who were the characters in around the dressing room? Who was not so much a bit weird, anyone, or do you all, was it all nice and tight?
Yeah, it was pretty tight. I mean, Bertie was a lively character, Stephen Reed, Timmy was lively. Let me see, you know, Dad Moody, he just fucking stand in the corner, just like a big fucking unit. just a rollover fucking defenders.
I see a picture in, I said to you in the ground the other day, the picture up, I've seen you put it up before as well.
Yeah.
You're all celebrating, everyone's going mad, and Moody's just standing in the corner, like having a little Coca-Cola tower.
Yeah, I know, and Roy Putt rocking out the Coca-Cola towers, you know what I mean? Obviously on a budget at Millwall. But that like character like Christoph Kinet and all that.
What was he like?
Oh, he was brilliant. Yeah. He's brilliant. Yeah, proper bought into it, you know what I mean? Sometimes you get these foreign lads who are a little bit kind of, you know, a bit quiet or whatever, and don't want to think, and he wasn't one of them at all. He had this mad beard, and all I remember was he had like an Audi TT when he first come out, like dragged over from Belgium and that. It was on left ducking and stuff, and he'd park it anywhere. Because on a Belgian plate, you just have tickets coming out the window. But he just didn't care, do you know what I mean? The members supposed to come out with us and like for the night out. And then Maria's bird's name was, she just knocked fuck out of it with a golf club. Just smashed it to fuck.
What, his car?
Yeah, just smashed it to fuck.
Well, she was an English bird?
No, she was Belgian.
Oh, brought
her
over?
Yeah. And then I remember another time with Christoph, he had this horrible, it was like, when you get those ropey in both ways, like woolen tops, like your nan had knit, kind of rope design. And he had this jumper, it was like a pale blue, like washed out, it was fucking horrible, right? So we were in there one day, and I remember Ryan Green, he just signed on for us, and someone said, oh, look at the state of Christoph's gear here. So we just thought, right, just go for it, just cut it to fuck. So I had to go. Rob Green, he'd only been there 5 minutes, he had to go, thought, right, he'll do for us as well, he's getting stuck around. Timmy had to go, Bertie had to go. So we just shedded it and just fucking hung up, just like all stands hanging down and all that. So goalkeepers always go out early to train. Like goes out with Tony Burns and the other keepers, now someone fucking standing there. I just like looks across, we ran the far corner, fucking Christoph is walking across, proper march, with a corner flag in his hands. There we go, he thinks it's me. Because I was always at it, you know what I mean? I was always doing things, and I was always trying to fucking like mind people and all that. So we thought, right, I've either been grassed up, or he just took upon himself, it was me, you know what I mean? So he comes walking across, and I think, fucking hell, what's he going to do with that fucking corner flag? I'll fucking batter him, you know what I mean? So he's walking across, he had to walk across two pitches, and we're all just kind of standing there watching him. And he didn't stop, comes right up, goes, you fucking bastard, my top and all that. It was you. I was going, it wasn't fucking me, it wasn't me. And he was adamant, but I must have had a good fucking blagging face under him. It wasn't me, because I've been out here for ages. It wasn't me, it must be someone else. It must be Bertie or something like that. So he's kind of thinking, I've got no, you could see he's like, he was wavering, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
He's thinking, I've got no fucking evidence, on. I can't hit him with the corner flag, because he'll fucking batter me. And I just fuck off, so he just turned around and just flogged myself back off in and all that.
He got involved, he was a good boy, but he ended up with a smashed that motor and a ripped jumper.
Yeah, he did. But he always had some left peg on him when he hit it and all that.
Yeah. Where did he end up? Where is he now? But people like that, I'd love to know people like him, Inverville, all the old school, where they are.
I spoke to him a few years ago. I think he started seeing WhatsApp or something like that. And I think he was in Belgium playing somewhere. I think he was still playing a couple of years ago.
Yeah, because I remember him coming over, he's a bit younger, the long bar,
So character-wise, that was it really. I mean, like, it was that Willie Garrett was a bit quiet and all that. That was a bit smooth.
Remember they sing about him? Do you remember that? We got a big black Willie in our goal. Do you remember that?
Did they?
Yeah. Well, when he played, he didn't play often, did he?
Yeah. Well, I was probably fucking sitting on the bench fuming, wasn't I? But that just not listening to it like fucking swats. But Willie thought he was a bit smooth. I was fucking. No, he always had. He had the big silver Merc Jeep, right? And you just see it sloping around the areas at all hours. Do you know what I mean? The more miles, Millennium Falcon, that car, I remember that. I remember like being in Knightsbridge in that one night, and just seeing him just cruising past. Oh, fucking hell, Willie, you got about that?
Right, time some great stories. You obviously had some great times at Millwall. You missed out on the FA Cup 2004 final, though, for injury, but you got to lead the team out.
Yeah.
We were just debating whether the suits were nice or not. At the time, lovely. But go on, tell me what you just said about the suits.
I was just saying to you, like, on the inside, it's got like a big Millwall crest on the inside. I think it's like a Jeff Banks thing. Jeff Banks come in, he was kind of, you know, sorting it out with the gear and all that. but they've got like a big mill crest on the inside. I'll send you a picture of it, you maybe put up. I don't like, I think I've got a picture of Wise, he's got his one inside out, you know what I mean? Yeah, but it's got a big mill crest, like with think like cuff file on. It's like blue and thing, you know, so like nice little pieces, you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah. But you want it hanging up next to the, what's in the other side of it?
The white one, me
Spice Boys.
Spice Boy one, yeah.
Fred,
yeah.
The bin one. You didn't know I was gonna eat
you that. Yeah, yeah. If you had to bin one, I would honestly say I'd probably bin the Millwall one, for the reason being that with the Liverpool one, I was actually in the squad.
Yeah, of course.
I was in the squad, you know what I mean? So, yeah, for that reason only.
That's fair enough. Well, if you do want to bin it, I'll have it.
I don't think it fit you, though. I'd fucking let out a bit.
Straight into it.